3 years ago when Sean Marks got the job as the general manager of the Nets, he didn't have a whole lot to work with. Didn't have draft picks, had some contracts that they needed to take care of and deal with, but a bunch of shrewd moves and some really smart scouting combined with the coaching staff, Kenny Atkinson leading that group. And here they are now, a playoff team in 2018-2019. The Nets get it done in Indiana to clinch that postseason spot.
You said it. Credit goes to the entirety of the organization because every person played a factor in it. And the interesting thing, when Sean Marks came, and you can look at what this team has done, the talent that they have, the skill sets on the floor, how the pieces fit together, the one thing that he was steadfast about was the character and integrity of players. And that's why I believe we have seen this group build an extraordinary chemistry that's translated onto the floor, onto the way in which they've been able to find success. And you couldn't be happier, not only for this group, but for the staff and Kenny Atkinson and the trust that they have built amongst this group.
The other word that you continue to hear, and it's not just from the Nets, but it's all around sports, and that's the word culture. Mm-hmm. But to actually see it happen and to watch it develop over the last few years, it is real. And Kenny Atkinson and his coaching staff, these players, there's a connectivity that you can see out there on the court. And there's a respect level now that's grown around the NBA. This validates it. No doubt a playoff spot. But even in the way they did it against the Bucks, against Indiana, two playoff teams, mind you, the fact that they did it on their own. It wasn't help from everybody else. The Nets got it done when they had to.
And that was very important to this group because it was all about how they were able to go through this whole process. And we heard D'Angelo Russell talking about that on the court right after the game to our Michael Brady. But it also is just shown in the way down the roster, down this entire lineup, the way everyone contributed on any given night in timely matters. You know, there are players that we point to and the different stats that they provide, but more than anything, it's been about the intangibles that got the job done.
2014-2015, the last time the Nets made the playoffs, they have turned this roster upside down since that point, and they will be a part of the NBA playoffs once again. The victory over Indiana clinches it for Brooklyn. They'll take on the Miami Heat in the regular season finale on Wednesday. Back to you.